Hello everybody, this is Anna Dixon and today I will show you Dot's technique for getting a nice ombre brow effect. As you see that I fixed the shape of her right brow already and I did it after numbing. Because Dot's technique it's a little bit painful, it's like more painful than working by group needle with ombre effect. That's why I put numbing, so I'm sure that my clients feel comfortable during the procedure. For this technique, I'm using very simple permanent makeup machine and 1-point needle and soft top pigment. I love soft top pigment for this type of work because it's very thick and rich of glycerin. And I love very rich color. I took dark and very warm color like for microblading because after healing Dot's technique it's turned a little bit colder because it's going a little bit deeper than ombre technique. So I'm taking as warm color as possible with a dark collection. I start to work from tail and all I do is just move my hands up and down and left and right at the same time. It looks like my hand is shaking. It's because I'm working very fast. You don't need to do it so fast. You can work much slower. And all you need is just don't put dots very close to each other. I recommend to work very surface. Remember that 1-point needle going into the skin very easy, like knife in a butter. We don't need any pressure, we just guide our needle a little bit and the machine is doing all work for us. Your hand has to be relaxed, no pressure. I love this technique because dots always visible even after just one pass. So don't try to put too much in the first pass. Remember, it's always better to add a little bit color later than try to remove if you did too much. In the first pass, I'm working only upper part of eyebrow and beginner of eyebrow by Dot's technique. I leave lower line and middle of eyebrows empty now because I will work by different technique to get dense color in the middle. When I'm working by Dot's technique in a tail, my dots is located very close to each other. It's like it's not a big distance from one to other one. And when I work closer to the beginning of eyebrow, I try to put my dots far from each other with a big distance. So this gives me a more transparent effect. And that's why my work looks so rich and expensive. The secret, it's very transparent beginner of eyebrow with smooth gradient. Don't make lines, so don't put dots very close to each other. Do left and right movements. Remember that our dots has to be in a chaos. That's help us to get very nice smooth gradient. First pass by dog technique on the tail and upper line on the in the beginning of eyebrow takes me about 4 minutes work only and that's it. And we will continue by other technique. Thank you so much for your attention.